My ride's looking good, if I do say so myself. I like your chances. Even if you don't win back the old car, I'd say you built something pretty special yourself. You did the damn thing.
Okay, so what's the plan, people? Boycott the election, storm City Hall, demand that the mayor answer for everything.
Honey, are you in there? I made meatloaf for dinner.
Where else would I be? Mayor Stevenson should answer for everything that she's done.
Honey, can you hear me? What are you doing there anyway?
Stay out of my room, Mom.
Don't talk to me like that, young lady. I will come in there and...
Just stay out, okay? This is exactly what I'm talking about. This oppression has to stop.
What is this? Who are you talking to? Wait. Are you podcasting?
Down with the mayor's fascist police state.
Aaliyah Michelle Stevenson, you better not have been trashing me all over the airwaves.
I don't care how many names you use. God, Mom, it is the internet. You are such a boomer.
Turn that off right now.
I'm not turning this off. This is gonna stay on and the people are gonna hear this. Just. Get out! I invoke my First Amendment rights.
And I invoke my First Amendment rights to cut off your internet!
I'd like to see it.
Oh, shit. That meal's gonna be more awkward than when Rydell served his brisket at the vegan food fest.
We're here, team! Let's do this!
Get back
and
we found the target.
Keep this chase up, dispatch.
And we're moving to pursue
you gotta do to find this jackass?
I see him. Pursuit's back on.
Be advised, suspect entering Jefferson Hills.
This is getting interesting.
We can't go after them much longer. Shit, I lost him.
This is dispatch. We lost that suspect in Jefferson Hills.
Let's go find this alert.
Thank you.
your quarry.
Elliot's in the air and on the scene, Control.
Roadblock up ahead should...
Taddy, what you think? chase. Here I come.
show you how to race.
Now we're in a race.
Stevenson's police force wants to stop the race.
Order stop race right now.
Heavy's here to kick ass and chew bubblegum, and we're all out of bubblegum.
You only the shit cause you number two.
Interceptor is here to help you take this punk down.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
I refuse to lose to you.
I'm done here, team. Sorry, folks.
This will be over pretty soon. Undercover is here now.
Dispatch,
we're the first ones on the scene. They took us down.
If you think you're taking my money, you're even stupider than you look. You understand I will not accept losing to you.
since we've had reports of the vehicle at Lakeshore Quarry.
Let's hunt this Lola. You know what? I'm ending this right now.
Suspect last seen entering Seba Ski Resort.
Sweep the district. Find this asshole. Interceptor here. We've been taken out.
Thank you.
That's how you do it. See, I was rooting for you too, man. You made me proud. Yeah.
Yeah.
don't know if I ever told you this, but if you feel that need, you know that need for, wait, what was it? The need for, shit, I always forget this.
Rydell, man, I got you. Don't worry. Hey, I even used some of that baby powder.
I'll be rooting for you.
Thanks, Rydell.
Oh, speed, speed, the need for speed.
Yes, absolutely. They're dropping a fortune to stop us.
What do we do if it works?
I don't know. Put a crew together, save the world, race home, pop a cold one, talk about family, eat barbecue, do the same thing, only different like 8-9 times. Let's show them how we do things in the lake.
Hey, just in case, I need you to know I'm sorry. Like you said, I had 2 years to make it right, and I didn't.
Yes, listen, I'm still gonna take that car. Don't think them little tears are gonna let you off easy.
Oh, tears? You know, you need to worry about running the race instead of running that mouth. This is it! Woo! Now check your phones for the starting line, huh? Now I'm gonna be real. 5-0 knows something's going down. They'll be out tonight. That's not gonna stop you, right? Hey! It's time for the Lake Shore Grand! Woo!
Corny.
You know what? As long as it's one of us.
Concern maybe for your safety.
Follow him!
didn't work on it, so, yeah.
Dispatch, this is Interceptor. We're first on the scene.
I don't give up easy.
I'm surprised you're still in the race. I would have thought you'd flame out by now.
I mean, I am on fire, if that's what you're saying.
Let's put this jerk in the ground, team.
Dispatch, Interceptor on the scene.
You're not gonna say anything about my chances?
Sorry, I'm busy right now. Can I ignore you another time?
I'll be moving ahead soon.
These perps don't give a shit about traffic out here.
This went exactly how I expected.
Control, we're here on Hell Bendis.
Money will help with my retirement.
That's suspect's car almost ready to be jumped. Dispatch, patrol. Patrol ready to take this perp down, dispatch. Interceptor is first on the scene. AWG is first on the scene, control.
Left you for dust.
Hey team, Interceptor is here to assist.
I'll fight for her!
Interceptor is here to get in on the action. These street rats have somehow taken us out.
Go, watch it!
Dispatch, it looks like watching bumper cars out here!
I lost that
suspect again, team. Sorry. Circling for another view.
Relax, y'all. Interceptor's here to help.
This is the eyes in the sky. We're leaving the pursuit to gas up.
Heavy joining in on the fun, Control.
No one takes my money without a fight.
These punks are hitting us! Undercover in pursuit. If they jump, we jump too.
Are you feeling the pressure yet?
Man, I'm pissed. We're out of this.
Hitting me.
dog.
Oh, yeah? How's Alec?
Broke, fam. Thanks to you.
I'm lost. Why do you sound happy?
Oh, did I give you the impression that I work for Alec? How many times do I have to tell you, Speedy? You never bet on just one horse. When I win, I win. When I lose, I still win. Learn from this, Jasmine. Loyalty's overrated.
Nah. It's not.
Yo, bro. Can I get a ride? Hey.
You earned it. Just go easy. She's got more kick than the last time you drove her.
Kick, huh? You know, Radell would love to see all this work you've done on her.
You think?
Yeah, and I need someone to take my car back to the garage. Try to keep up. Guys, you weren't kidding. She's got more kick than a Carolina Reaper.
Told you.
What I could have done driving this thing.
Crashed on the first corner.
You forget what just happened?
Nah, I saw you lose it a few times.
Only one of us lost it.
Damn, that was cold.
Too soon?
Just go easy, okay?
Please, I've waited 2 years. We are way past going easy.
You're on. Just don't say I didn't warn you.
You must have put in a lot of work over these years.
Night and day.
Shows. Still. Can't believe you couldn't win the grand even in this.
You ever gonna let me live this down?
Not a chance.
This city holds a lot of memories.
It's our city now. We finally made it. Raced our way into Lakeshore legend.
We still got work to do. Harder at the top. Everybody wants to take you down. Believe me.
I'd like to see them try when I'm driving this whip. Radell is gonna be hyped when he sees her.
Think he's gonna be okay with me turning up?
Why wouldn't he be?
Cause he's stubborn.
Check the mirror lately?
I ain't stubborn.
Seriously? Remember that time at Deering's when you ordered the jumbo chili sub with all the trimmings?
And?
He said, girl, you won't finish all that.
And your point?
You ended up stuffing your face till...
I threw up all over Radell.
And he said,
next time, order the salad. Easier to clean. I miss him.
He misses you too, yes?
We'll see.
You made a mistake. Own it.
Talking mistakes?
Yeah?
How about, miss? People loving this drama.
What, you trying to ruin the moment?
What, I'm the only one getting chewed out?
Ain't much to say. Without her, I wouldn't have won the grand.
So you replaced me.
Tess was not a Yaz replacement. For starters, she didn't know the difference between a spanner and a torque wrench.
I don't doubt that.
She did know the difference between sweet potatoes and yams, though.
There's a difference? You had no idea what her play was?
Had my doubts. Honestly, though, only thing I cared about was beating you.
Yeah, and I deserve that. But people like Pinks, they're only out for themselves.
Maybe, but everyone deserves a second chance, right? An opportunity to change.
Okay, I'm getting the irony. Can't wait to see what you two did with the garage. Was thinking about how Rydell would call me when he couldn't find Wrenchy.
Funny. Caught him talking to Wrenchy last week.
What was he saying?
How come I always find you now? You're exactly where I put you. I told him you hit it deliberately, just to mess with him.
You know, I'm about to turn around.
Yes, you better not run off with another one of my cars.
Can't make no promises. Remember when we started out?
Yeah. Of course.
Just a couple of gearheads with nothing to lose.
We thought we were gonna win it all right off the bat.
You thought we were gonna win it all. I had a handle on reality.
Maybe. Although, I can't believe you made me do that jump.
Could have been over before we even started. But the thrill, right? You can't bottle that.
It's what we live for. That need for...
Don't say it. But yeah, this is just the end of the beginning.
No doubt. Besides, something's missing from the garage.
What?
The Jasmine touch. Look who I found.
Sounds pretty. Smells nice, too. Rydell, I'm...
Compressor shot. Dude tried to fix it himself. I told him. Now I gotta undo what he did.
Should've listened to you.
Pain in the ass. So how's the Heights?
Overrated. You take the turbo out first?
Since when do you do things by the book?
Well, it's never too late to start.
Well, all right.
The lake, better watch out.